Good morning. My name is Bob Crick, and this is my wonderful wife.
I'm Gail.
We're so glad that you have decided to join us this morning for this 14th day of the 21 Days of Prayer. We've been the last few days looking at the book of Ecclesiastes, the third chapter, which says that there's a time for everything. And today we're specifically noting that there is a time to be silent and there is a time to speak. In Ephesians chapter 4, verse 15, the scripture says this. It says, "But speaking the truth in love may grow unto him in all things, which is the head, even Christ." In other words, what Paul is saying is that we need to be careful of what we say. There are times that we need to be quiet about some things, and there are other times that we may need to speak out. But when we do speak out, we need to speak with a spirit of love and with a spirit of concern. So that is our thought for today. So Gail, would you pray for us along this line?
Heavenly Father, we thank you that you are faithful and true. We thank you that you are generous, and that's the reason why you've given us wisdom. And we're going to know how to speak in wisdom. It's going to be going before us, going during, and after, that we say what it is that you want us to say. We just praise you, Jesus, that whatever we say, it'll be in a truth and an attitude for a heart of love. And we know that we declare right now that it'll be the right place, the right time, the right words, the right ways, and to the right person. And we will use these words to guide others back to the Word and back to you. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, we pray. Amen.
Well, thank you so much for joining us this morning. And remember what the Scripture says in another place. It says, "Let the words of my mouth and the meditations of my heart be acceptable unto you, O Lord, my Savior and my Redeemer." Thank you so much. You have a good day, and may God bless you. Bye.